Brothers? What we do in life echoes in eternity.
Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it.
Life is scary. Get used to it. There are no magical fixes. It's all up to you.
But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
What am I doing with my life? Am I living it, or am I just, you know, going to some humdrum job that I don't really want to be at? Doing some minuscule task, getting paid to be a mindless drone, you know? Or am I out there living life on my terms, the way I want to live it, doing the things that I want to do?
Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. Your playing small does not serve the world. There is nothing enlightened about shrinking so that other people won't feel insecure around you. We are all meant to shine as children. It's not just in some of us, it's in everyone. And as we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same, as we are liberated from our own fear.
It's like you have to save your own life. But nobody's going to be able to save it for you. So we have to do what we have to do. No matter what it is.
Now, if you know what you're worth, now go out and get what you're worth. But you got to be willing to take the hits and not point your finger saying you ain't where you want to be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
Champions are you, and, you know, whatever it is that you choose to turn that champion loose toward, you know, attaining whatever dream that it is that you have is your own, you know. But do it, and you can.